eagle. Nice birdie.
Hole in one.
Nice par. Nice par. Birdie. Eagle. Double eagle. Nice on. Nice on. Nice on. Nice shot. Nice shot. Nice shot. Nice approach. Nice approach. Nice in. Nice in. Nice in. Try again. Try again. Try again. Round one. Round two. Final round. Fight. Fight. Down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Knockout. 15 love. 15 30. 15 40. 15 all. 30 love. 30 15. 30 40. 30 all. 40 love. 40 15. 40 30. 40 all. Love 15. Love 30. Love 40. Deuce. 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 Advantage front team. Advantage front team. Advantage back team. Advantage back team. Advantage left team. Advantage left team. Advantage right team. Advantage right team. Break point. Break point. Break point. Game point. Game point. Game point. Match point. Match point. Match point. The front team wins. The back team wins. The left team wins. The right team wins. Nice throw. Nice throw. Nice throw. Great shot. Great shot. Great shot. Nice spare. Nice spare. Nice spare. Perfect. Play ball. Strike. 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 Ball. 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 Ball four. Ball four. Ball four. Batter out. Batter out. Batter out. You're out. You're out. You're out. Foul ball. Foul ball. Foul ball. Fair ball. Fair ball. Fair ball. Ground rule double. Double play. Triple play. Home run. Home run. Home run. It's out of the park. Single. Single.
Don't you feel encouraged? Don't you feel encouraged to play sports right now? Aren't you excited to play a rousing game of tennis? Come on, mate. Don't you feel hyper right now? Oh, what in the...
Nigga, what the fuck is this, nigga? I didn't order a General Tso's, nigga. What the fuck? Oh. Hey, oh my God, nigga, what the fuck? Oh, this is the guard B. Hey, man, you know what the fuck is going on, man? Hey, this be hard.
We can't watch this now. We ain't finished. Clown, dude. Okay, how did I do this last time? What was my setup? What in the hell was my setup?
All's my life I has to fight, nigga. All's my
life. Oh, I'm deleting the bot anyway. Hard times like that. I said I want to listen to Kendrick Lamar right now, though. Deleting the VOD, though, doesn't matter. How the hell did I do this last time? Did I have Mathway? Oh my God. How the fuck? BBD. Oh. Sh. Shibuya from Frank Ocean. I'm not gonna lie to you, dog.
Take your elbows off the table.
You look like you listen to Frank Sinatra. I guess I will open Mathway in here. Oh, this song. Oh, that's what I wanted to say. So, So, okay. So I was out yesterday, and there was this. Okay, there's this. We need to talk about this really quick. Just really quick, because I just want to say it. I just want to get it off my chest. There is an anime called Shokugan no Shana, right? How many fucking seasons did it have? Because that thing just said season 4. Yo! Did it have 4 seasons? That I never finished? It only aired for like a year. The fuck they mean season 4? Had like 2 seasons. Had 2 seasons? Okay, anyway, who cares? There was this anime called Shokugan no Shana. I have one of the books, if not like 2 of the books somewhere over there. I have one of the books over there somewhere. I don't know if I can find a fucking picture of it. But she always used to eat this stuff called melon bread. She ate the shit like crack. And she always made it look like it was the tastiest thing on the fucking planet. So I wanted to try melon bread. Even though I'm not a bread guy. I don't like... It's just bread. It's dry. It's bland. Why the fuck would I want to eat bread? By default. Just itself, you know? I can't fucking find it. You know? But she made it look so damn good. So I was out yesterday and I saw... Oh, yeah, see, here we go. And I saw fucking melon bread. It kind of looks just like it. Just the lines in this are darker. But anyway, I got melon bread. I got like 2 of them just in case I liked it. And I'm going to take another bite. You see, I've eaten like over half of it. So which is going to make my review sound a little contradictory. It's mid. It's mid as fuck. It's not fucking good. I'll tell it to you like I've told it to everybody else. It's like a really whack donut. Because it's not even as sweet as a donut. It's just like a really whack donut, but without the donut shape. It's not great. I got milk to try it with milk. We'll see if that makes it better. It does make it a little better with milk, actually. A lot better, actually. But anyway, now that that part of the review is over, it's actually really fucking good. Like, it starts off so weird and mid, but you don't want to stop eating it for some reason. You like, you just keep eating it. And then the more you eat it, the more it grows on you. It's like the super weird thing about, I've been Stockholm syndromed into liking melon bread, so it's pretty fucking good, actually. Oh! No, you gotta get into the good parts. Oh, dude. Look at this dude! Look at him! He's ascending! He's understanding the true limits of his potential! Look at this, bro! Yo. Good song. Good song. Good soup. Good soup. Can you? Thank you. Goddamn. They didn't put Hikari in, did they? I don't remember seeing Hikari in the song list, or Simple and Clean, whatever, English or Japanese version. They didn't even put Sanctuary in. How do you not put Sanctuary in? No Sanctuary arrangement? Okay. Let me not complain. I'm just glad he's in. Let me not complain. Please, Mr. Sakurai, I'm not being ungrateful. I swear. I'm not being ungrateful, bro. Thank you. At least he's in the game, bro. At least he's in the game. I'm so sorry, Rayman fans, but it's over for y'all, really. How am I gonna do this? How did I do it last time? I think I had Mathway here. No, I mean, I think I had Mathway here and like a closed off side tab so I could still see chat. Oh, I did not mean to hit Streamlabs. Oopsie. But I think that's what I did. Hold on, because I literally, yeah. Get your link out of here. We got the Dancing All Night opening, 4K, 60 FPS. Get your boring ass link out of here, bro. Get out of here. Okay. Let's rate the drip and the dance. Because I can tell you right now, Naoto, top tier. In drip and dance. The way she just pulls up so smoothly with the hand movement. Oh my god. And then Naoto's just a baddie in general. You can't tell me she isn't. Oh, I muted it. Oopsie. Shut up. Shut up, Mike. I realized it. I realized the error of my ways. It's another one. Okay. See, okay. I'm liking the rhythmic movement. And plus, we know he's the king of the specialist dance. So we already got to give him points for that. As for the drip, it is just his old uniform with a yellow armband, but I am liking the addition of the headphones. I can agree with that. 6 for drip, 7 for dance. I can agree with that. I feel like it's a fair rating for him. I feel like it's a fair rating. Now my boy Yusuke! Yeah, Yusuke. Now my boy Yosuke Hanamura, bro! He's got the t-shirt. I just really like the Fever t-shirt and then the bandana, bro, and the headphones. 8 out of 10 drip, easily. 8 out of 10 drip. Now, as for the dance, he ain't doing much. So I might have to give him a 5 out of 10 for the moves. Because he's not doing much, but I know he pops when you play his songs. Like, I know that dude pops when you play his shit.
Who the hell is outside?
It don't look like it concerned me. I don't see any cars. I know he pops, bro. What is... They are not listening to Pump Up the Fucking Jam. What is with you in Pumping Up the Fucking Jam? What's wrong with you? Were you indoctrinated at a young age to Pump Up the Jam? Rise? Basic ass waifu bitch. 3 out of 10 drip. 7 out of 10 moves. It's literally her fucking job to dance. You can't cap on her moves. 3 out of 10. 10 out of 10. 10? 10's across the board in all categories. Everything she does is a 10. Ugh, GA. Everything she does is a 10. Ian from Smart. You out of my chat. You're a capper. Everything 10. Another wow, would you look at that? Another banger. 10 out of 10 girls, really. Across the board. Dumpy. Yeah. What was her name? I think it was Konami. You don't need to know her name. Oh, you know, you let the other junk blood, dude. Kanji, 10 out of 10. In both categories. Look at him, bro. He is popping the fuck off. Yukiko, just kind of pretty in general, so she gets at least an 8 out of 10 in drip. And she is pretty damn graceful with it, so I'll give her a 7 out of 10 in moves. Go, it's a 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Go, 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 bitch, go! 10 out of 10. 10,000 out of 10, I mean. Teddy gets the highest rating possible and beyond. But look at the dive, though. Ooh, look at the teamwork, but look at the king himself! How could you give that a 0? Look at the king, bro! Goddess energy's got us inspired now. Stop it, just set it free and... Well, that's a good question. P5 is in the 3 out of 10s in moves. Because a lot of they just kind of jump around a bunch in Persona 5 dancing. They can't dance for shit, most of them. So, no. But they do drip, though. I do remember that they do drip quite a bit. They've got some goated dancing fits. They just can't dance. And they kind of got, like, the worst song intro out of the bunch. It's good, but there's just this... Look at the fits, though. The fits! There's just a part in their intro that ruins the entire song. But, like, their drip is up there, though. Look at them! They're ready to out-dance battle everybody. They're gonna lose, but, like... Like, the intro's so good, and then you get to the end part of it, and it's like, why'd you add this extra sound effect? How would you hear it? He's a Persona 5 shield. Keep your money in your pocket. Okay, now here's the part where they ruin it. It just sounds so out of place. Their drip is immaculate. You, right? So out of place.
Bro, don't say that. That's not even okay. Shit built like the Squid Game, dub. Come on, bro. That's too disrespectful even for this. It's not that bad.
It is that bad. But like, why'd you add that extra bit in there? It doesn't belong. Unless this is like an old version, because this video is kind of old. I remember this was out before they even, like, had the games out for 5 and 3. So, I don't know. Maybe they took it out. I sincerely hope they did. Because it has no business being in there. Maybe if they didn't add the end part of the do-do-do-do-do-do-do, maybe it could have worked then. It's so out of place, though. Or, like, I don't know. They could have fit it in. It's just, they didn't do it right. It doesn't work. They kind of went to sleep on that one. But with this one... banger intro song, banger fits. It fits the vibe of like the Persona 3 spinoff perfectly. It just fits the vibe of a Persona 3 spinoff, you know? And then it's got the Lotus Juice rap. Fucking love Lotus Juice. You know, because they ain't been here for a while. No comment. Remember the times how we left and shook down.
always ready to fight somebody. And then it just kind of keeps looping. And then it just keeps looping. But, yeah, they just scuffed the... Because, like, the rest of it's so good, and then they just add that part that just ruins it. Anyway, no more links, unless it's music. We gotta start on homework. I gotta finish at least, like, two of these things. That's fair. Persona 3 just had vibes. But Persona 5 wins in fits, though. I hope I didn't just dox us. We're deleting the bot, it doesn't matter. Yeah, so my address is... Yeah, so anyway, as I was saying, my address is... Play. Oh, right, I paused it. Oh, it's muted. Where am I? Shut up! Where am I? Okay, we're right here. And it should be a breeze, because I've got Mathway. Or whatever. Looks like I need a different calculator. Oh, thank fucking lord. And I, there's a new land. I don't know how it wants me to answer this, actually. This dude. I don't know how it wants me to answer this, actually. Hold on. Deposit! Only thing I see you depositing is bullshit. Oh, that was it. Oh, okay. Well, maybe I'm dumb. Too fast to sleep. It's nothing. You and I, there's a new land. You see the little weird play they got going on here? It's fine, I have a calculator. It's just annoying to type. The fears and lies. So, has anybody else in here seen Venom yet? Is it okay to talk about... Oh, it's typing it for me now. Is it okay to talk about Venom? Or has nobody else seen it? Find out y'all kind of slow and broke. Okay, but you know what happened though. Woo! Let's not talk too much on it. You know, for the new people. Let's not talk too much on it. Jeez, bro, what do you mean? The movie was so good. Oh, he a hater for real. The fuck are you asking me exactly? My sanctuary. I mean, whatever. It gave me the right answer somehow. Or, like, it calculated it without me having to know what was happening, so I'll take it. Set to 4 decimal places? It's a weird amount.
Oh, fuck. Excuse me.
What the hell do you want from me exactly? Okay, that's not what it looked like in fucking math way. Oh, why, thank you, thank you, thank you. You know I'd be sneezing and shit. Okay, now, as opposed to popular belief in playing the Dearly Beloved that comes up next, I actually consider myself to be quite the baller myself. Game was cheese, but this, oh, this damn Dearly Beloved is so good. This was my ringtone for a bit too. I should have kept it. Maybe I should put it back. You motherfucker. Don't make me put that bitch on. It's hot in this room, bro. Please, I beg you. Please, bro. A jump rope workout. Hey, yo. This dude think I got a jump rope. He's... Can you fucking not be stupid? Whatever, okay. Hey, yo. This dude thinks I got a jump rope. Inspired workouts, popular routines. Yeah, I'll bet. Placement quiz? That might help, actually. I do need to get back to working out. Hey, bro. If I'm doing the Itadori inspired workout, I'm not wearing the jacket. I'm not wearing the jacket. We're going for the pants and the wig. And I'm letting my buff ass body hang out. How powerful are you? Yo, they're really asking how much of a beta bitch are you in the nicest way possible. I don't know. We'll just stay low. Favorite training method. What's calisthenics? Oh, then I hate calisthenics. Oh, here, cardio. I do cardio. Who do you train for? I don't know. I just want to look good. What grade are you? Shut up. I don't think that's right, but yo, the Nobra inspired workout? The Nobra inspired workout? Yo, traded like the wife? I'm clicking on both of them. Five, eight, five, three. Oh, she a short stack for real. Oop. I'm over here getting so off track because of y'all. Are you calling me poor? Me? In my own chat? Seated with low self-esteem, it's a teenage dream if you hate yourself. There's a Supergirl workout? Yo! You people are short! Oh wait, this is the Nobara page. What the hell? Oh. Okay. Stop talking about the wait, do I have to pay for it? I have to pay for it, don't I? Hold on, shut up for a second. okay, they're gonna talk about it. They're talking about it. They're talking about it. 3 days on, 1 day off. Fair enough. Okay, they're talking about it. They're talking about it. Thursday's your only off day. Yikes! Well, here it is. I probably won't be doing any of this shit because this is a lot of shit. God damn, this is a lot of shit. 2 rounds. 800 meters? How long is that? The fuck's an air squat? Yeah, I think I'm just... Yeah, I think I'm fine with being a little pudgy, honestly. I think I'll just take it. I'll take it, you know. It's better than being fat. That's mean. I shouldn't have said that. I'm right though. Yo, brand new days, not bad, but what's the next song? Oh. No, I'm not bookmarking that shit. That's too much work. I'm not doing all that shit. It's not even summertime anymore, bruh. Oh, well, mate, maybe you should bookmark it. Go on. Bookmark the page, King. Reminds me that. Why is it so damn zoomed in? I will. Biddy-boo, biddy-boo. The death by ya. Loud, did I see the sunlight again? I fish my feet. Okay, maybe I don't know the words. Wait until his downfall. Downfall? What downfall? What calamity are you waiting for that we don't know about? Good soup. Good soup. Oh, this dude plush. All right, plush. We'll see you later, bro. Go get your bread. Bro, I'm telling you though, melon bread, milk. I knew it would fit. Good soup. Very good soup. Good soup. Oh, waiting for a baddie to reject. See, you right though. You right. You a genius. You smart. You brilliant. Because that shit'll give you all the power in the world. One day you're just feeling weak. You're fed up with everything. Damn, bro. I want to work out, but I don't have the resolve. I'll ask out baddie.
Ew! You built like mashed potatoes! Expired mashed potatoes! With no seasoning, no onions or chives on this shit, no cheese either. Just bland, lumpy mashed potatoes. Your shit not even smooth and creamy.
Go home. Slam door. Put cover over body. I'm upset! $50 on... Get up. Stop feeling bad for yourself. Understand now that there is only one thing that can be done, and that is become the most busted, good-looking dude you can possibly be, just so the bitch feels stupid. Grab weights. Pump. 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 Put plan into motion. And that's the best possible thing you can do. Mom's potato recipe. No, see, because at least your mom makes good potatoes. These look like and taste like the potatoes you make when you first move out of your parents' house and you finally have to make your own potatoes. I know that sounds specific. That's not me. I know how to make mashed potatoes. I don't know about y'all's mashed potatoes, but I could bring my mashed potatoes to the cookout and we'd be straight. How the hell am I supposed to send this dude an entire VOD? How the hell? The unconscious. For your heart, pursuing my true self. So what's the answer, people? What's the answer to the problem? What's the answer to the problem? If anyone can beat me to the answer. Oh, I love this song. Of this problem. Paying for a whole year's subscription. I'm not doing that shit. Don't believe me. I'm not doing it. Oh, yeah, I am. But you can't beat me. I'm already done. Everybody shut the fuck up, bro. I'm kind of racing against the clock right now. No! Two others, so let's get together so we can uncover. Why the fuck did you put it there? Five, LN. Can I even put parentheses? No. Two minus six. This is stupid. What's an LN? Shadow World. Yeah, take your alternate answer and shove it where the fucking sun don't shine. Okay, I'm sorry. That was a little rude. That was a little uncalled for. Can I just be no solution this time? I don't want to put it in. Fuck. Well, you gotta hold out hope, you know? Sometimes you gotta go for it. Take your L and move on. What can I say? If you're not a bitch, use a baller. Am I not unique? Oh man. This is bringing me back to when we knew nothing. And I do mean nothing at all. Like this is sending me back. Feel my anger like fire. Fuck, I don't know. He's in the making. Can't move fast without breaking. If I hold on, life won't change. I don't know. I might replay Persona 5 again. I might be ready to go through the entire game again. I might cry this time when Shiho get hit again. I might hop in the TV and start scrapping. I don't know. He hitting on my woman, bro.
I think this is the most disrespectful thing you could ever say and send to a man. Ever. It's absolute... It's absolutely the most disrespectful thing you could send to a chick. Just imagine, bro. Just 28 feet? Damn, you big bitch. And just imagine. She's like, yeah, I mean, I was thinking of working out, you know? And I mean, I always see you working out, so... Because, you know, girls laugh like that. You gonna help me? And she's like this big Oompa Loompa bitch, too. Do you think you can help me? Trying to flirt. But she's this big ass Oompa Loompa trying to talk to like this John Cena built dude. Yeah, I'll send you a link. Censor this. You think she'd do it? She might do it. I knew I should have said The Rock. His name's right here. It would have been funnier. I knew I should have said The Rock. It was on like the tip of my tongue, but I said John Cena instead. Who is the High Lord? Who'd kill a million of us? I might need this later. Let me put this in my history. Pew, pew, pew. I might need this later. Let me put that in my history. Get up, get out there. You know, we had 4 viewers a second ago. I think they left because I started singing again. Fake fans. Fake fans. Fake fans. Hey, what did I say? If you're not a baller, you're a bitch. What can I say? They can't get down with this angelic voice, bro. They can't vibe with the best of them. Get out there. Wake up, get up. This is like us. Oh, sing it, bitch. Damn. Why do you want change? Change my head. Oh, sing it, bitch. Damn. Life won't change. Boo, boo. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow. Bow, bow. You know what we could always do, actually? After the homework section is done, just cut the stream and then restart it back up like we did for that other thing. I don't know why we don't utilize that more often. I don't know. Oh, shit. You're black, your alibi, can you hide behind?
So you know what's funny, actually? Because if I really did want to replay Persona 5, I really don't care enough about the Maruki part to do the royal specific shit. If I really wanted to replay Persona 5, it's only a question of which one do I want to replay. Because if you don't do the Maruki shit, Royal is just Persona 5 without the R, right?
It's the same game. And I finished both of them. I have New Game Plus on... Oh, but you know what? I already did New Game Plus on Persona 5. I didn't do a New Game Plus on Royal. I guess I would still do Royal. But it's just funny that I have the option. Why did I buy the exact same fucking video game? I bought the exact same video game. Fuck. Fuck! Oh, this is automatically way better than what we were listening to, yo! The 2017 Live Peace Sound Bomb! Kick us straight to Burn My Drive. We can skip the song we just heard. Just once, bruh. I'd love to go to one of these, but I'd have to go all the way to fucking Japan. Is that the Judesti? Judesu. Yo, look at them. Yo, get it.
Y'all better ring Nautica out this bitch. I swear to God.
This is awful. Oh. She's singing it too. Yeah, Yoshi, do you have Japan money, bruh? Yeah, it's a bit of an issue. I'd already be there if I could go. There's so many places I want to visit. And it's not even just all the nerd places either. They have Key Plus Words. We'll let Juness play out, but I want to hear them sing Key Plus Words. Yo! It's breathtaking moments in life. I don't remember the words that well. It's a good song, though. Addicted to it. Damn, sing it, bitch. Ooh. I don't know what the fuck she's saying, but she's singing her heart out, too. God, I don't know if it's just the cutesy sounding Japanese voices or not, but I feel like such a fucking weeb right now. Well, this is weird. It's the wrong group. Oh, dude. Yo, back up, ladies. Back up, back up. We got you. We got you. Yo, they're fighting shadows. That dude did a fucking flip. Get wise to play again. Let it get away. I know the words. I could strip search if I have to. Oh, they are fighting shadows. I was joking about that. Damn, they're vibing too. This day, this moment. You know what I kind of hope for Persona 6? Because I don't know if I'm going to utilize it at all. But I did find it cool. Because in Persona 3, you're not just stuck with your weapon type. If you want to snatch up one of Yukari's bow and arrows for whatever godforsaken reason that you'd want to do that, if you want to do that, you can do that. Pop the fuck off, bro. We want you to have a good time. I mean, I don't know how useful it is, but I thought that was cool. Because in that game, different weapons had different damage. Like in actual SMT, some things have piercing damage, and like the bow had piercing. Whereas yours was just slash, because you had a sword. And that hasn't mattered in Persona for, like, years, but if they brought it back, it'd be nice if we could actually change our weapon. That's all I wanted to say. Anyway. Ignition turned on. It's about that time to drive to truth. Stranger than in movies. Ignorance is not bliss. Can't keep on hiding. I'm gonna go on. Oh, of course not. Of course not. We're not weebs, sir. We are simply anime connoisseurs. You know? Simply anime enjoyers, my good man. However, the My Hero fan, ho ho! The My Hero fandom, anime fans. Us though, anime enjoyers. For sure, for sure. Do they have a guy in a Minazuki outfit, bro? I will scream. I would cry. Is that my dog, Lotus Juice? Let him out on the stage! Oh no. I'ma need that, Jack. I'ma need that button down off him right fucking now. I'ma need that button down. Is that available for purchase? Yo, I'm so serious right now. I'm so serious right now. Is that available for purchase, bro? I'm so serious. No, no. What do you mean I can't buy that? That is such a goated button down. And like I've been wanting more long button downs anyway, just for style purposes. Bro, what do you mean that's not available for fucking purchase? Take it back. Take it back. Tell me you don't mean that. I need that button down so bad. And it's I can't buy it, can I? I'm gonna cry. Like, yo, is that Minato up there? Or is that fucking, I don't call him Akira. What's his other, Ren? Oh no, that's fucking, yo! He's fighting shadows on the rafters! He wasn't in that game, though. And he was supposed to be in that game, but they didn't finish Persona 5 in time. Vinyard, be a time for you to burn that dread. Oh yeah, I got the Monster High Cup, because I thought Plus would be here and stay. I was going to fuck with him. And be like, hey bro, is this your girls? But then he just dipped, bro. Yo, he's popping off too. Yo, he's going into the audience. Yo! I'm kidnapping, bro. I'm sorry. Take dude home. What do you mean you're not actually Minato Arisato from Persona 3? Are you telling me I can't get a Persona, bro? Cause that shit's cheese. Weave. It's even got the C's armband! I need this button down. If anyone hears anything, let me know, cause I need it. Oh! They got Nanako with the frying pan for real! Yo, she's been to fuck some shadows up, bro. She's been to fuck somebody up, I'm telling you right now. That is her weapon type! She's about to pop off, bro! See, look at that! She's popping off! Get him, Nanako! Get him! Yo. Bro, shut up! I might, bitch, I might. They so damn tired. Yo! Pop off. Go, my successor! Beat the ass! Damn, he chasing after. No, he's not even chasing. We just. I'm gonna kill you. Come here. Come here, bitch. Come back here. Who you running from? Up the dome. There lies love in your heart. Lies. It's time for you to burn that dread. I love this song. It's a good song. It's like one of those back and forth conversation songs between like you and like my main Minazuki. It's just cool. I like it. It's good vibes. Good soup. Oh yeah. I should warn you now. I've started saying good soup instead of pog. Which I prefer. It's better than saying pog all the time, unironically. I'm finally getting it out of my vocabulary, so that's good. I'd much rather say good soup. Like, I would much rather say good soup. What do you mean, cringe? What song is this? Laser Beam, okay. I'm not a big fan of Laser Beam. Ooh, the rain version. You mean the... Oh, this is going to be the most beautiful shit I've ever heard in my life. that violin spin right now.
That's so gay! Oh my god, this is gonna be fire.
Hey bro, he wasn't trying to get canceled! Hey bro, he wasn't trying to get canceled, he had to change his tune real quick, bro. Bro was not trying to take a career-wide L.
So, in the mail, he got coupons for free costs. Technically, I have another one, because the one I used was from Dad's house, but then we got ours over here. So, technically, I could still go back out and find a witch hat for her. But I wanted the witch hat, cause, you know, like every other basic white girl. But I ended up getting the pumpkin costume, because the witch hat was constantly out of stock. But if I ever see it and I have the coupon in pocket, I could always get the witch hat. No. I don't think I want it. I don't think I want that. But I got a pumpkin costume for a baby because she fat. Fat, fat baby. She a little fat, fat. Look at baby. Fat, 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 fat baby. Baby, baby. So, you know, wish me luck in putting this on her in a few weeks. I was tempted to put it on her when I got back, but I felt like I should give her a few final moments of peace, you know? Because as soon as October, hell, I might do it at midnight October 30th, and it's not coming off till November 1st. So I figured I should just give her a little bit of peace. Oh no, it's getting like crusty or whatever. So, yeah. Final review on melon bread. Pretty good, actually. Which is weird. It's really weird. I'm not a bread guy, but I guess I'm a melon bread guy. What the dick is even this? What are you even asking me? What the hell is this thing even asking me right now? Uh,
don't know, graph. A suicide. Away from the cheating, I'd tell me, does that sexy girl say why she? What you mean, actresses? You mean the voice actors? Japan or English? I guess not. Okay. Yeah, we're guessing. We're guessing on all these. This is what we call, it was is and is not. This is what we call a brute force situation. May lead us. Or it's is not. What was it? Is not is? Yeah, this is what we call a brute force situation. Oh, yeah, you know, they are bad. I wasn't gonna say anything, because, you know, I didn't want to, you know. Yeah, good soup. Fuck you. Damn. Is. See, this is why I hate two-part questions, because then when you get one part wrong, you get the whole thing wrong, pretty much. You gotta restart. But if you think that's bad, wait until they give you. Fuck. Is not, is not. Oh! Yeah, you a villain. Just not a super one. But, you think this shit's bad? Try is not, I guess. When they give you 9-parters. So then when you fuck up one part of that, then you gotta go back through 9 parts. You bitch. You would. System of equations. I love the internet. Oh, I love the internet. Damn! Sing it! Fuck her. Her. Yo, she hit it so hard too. Her, just her, really. Oh well. Why did she say that? Why didn't she say that from the start? Listen. Foolish. Quite foolish of you to believe that I would know that off jump. Quite foolish of you indeed, my good man. Ba-bow, bow, bow, bow. Okay. You may have found her Insta, good sir. But what's her Finsta? Oh, bitch. Is this a mirage or? Finsta! Y'all don't have Finstas in British land? I don't know how to explain it. How do I explain a Finsta? It's like the Instagram they use to post all their hoe shit. You know? It's that. Like, booty pictures and bikini pictures and shit like that. Oh no! He actually went and found them! Yo! You're a menace! You're evil, bro. You're evil. Oh no, I had the right idea. I was supposed to do that. What do you want from me? How do you want me to answer this? Thank you. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm not figuring all that out. Yeah, no. 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 Nah. No. Okay, this is what we call taking the L. 25%. This is what we call taking the L. Still at an 81. Yeah, that's, we call that taking the L. It's not a fun thing to do. Maybe I should have looked better. Hold on. Well, whatever, I don't care. That's not ready. Or do I care? Graph them? You want me to graph and solve? If there's not a calculator for it, I'm not gonna bother. That is really restricted, though. Follow me. Oh, just put a comma in it? Oh, never mind. We don't take L's. Never mind, I take back what I said. We don't take L's. We don't take L's. L's? Us? Take them? No, we don't take L's. We are dub takers only. We are dub takers. We don't do L's in this household. If I were here, you come home and tell me, Dad, I took an L. I'm kicking you out of the house. You're not my son anymore. I'm kicking you out. We don't take L's. Comma. We don't take L's in this house. Substitution jutsu. I assume you want point form, right? Yeah, we don't take L's in this house, actually. Yeah, we're a family of dub takers only. Okay, it's time to change the vibes. What? Ooh, battle themes? Not bad. But it's time to change the vibes. Yo, Animal Crossing? Not bad. Maybe. I like Animal Crossing. It's very good. Very. 1 hour of Animal Crossing study music? For losers, maybe. No thoughts. Head empty. Nintendo music. With the big boy yarn. You don't like your yarn brothers? Are you
Yo, what the fuck?
You know, I find it highly ironic that we're listening to the athletic theme of Yoshi's Island, and all we see is this fat, chonky boy on the screen. But we're not here to talk about that, though, are we? Chonk man. Yo! I'm sorry, that was rude. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it! I'm sorry! I didn't mean to say it. I'm sorry. I'm right. Why are you booing me? I'm right. Why is it called the athletic theme? It doesn't matter. It's a banger.
Bangers don't need explanations. Why does that keep... Yo, yeah, we honestly need to talk to the people that made Twilight Princess, though. This shit is scuffed. Like, I keep getting graphical errors after graphical error. And then I thought I fixed it for a second, but really it just moved the graphical error situation from one thing to the next thing. So, like, we really need to talk to whoever made that game. It's kind of scuffed. I don't know. Might get my money back and buy Mario Sports Mix. Oh! Chill out.
Chip in. Good birdie. Great double eagle. Great eagle. Nice birdie. Hole in.
I can't make myself fade out of the webcam. I don't have whatever they have to do that. I had to improvise. Leave me alone. This dude had too much damn time on his hands, for real. Waluigi Pinball! There sure is a lot of fucking Yoshi in here.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm vibing, bro. Just chill for a second. Bro, I was holding you at gunpoint. All you hear him say is, vibe.
Harder! I'm vibing, bro. Please don't shoot. I have a family.
Shut up. Why don't you give me a BRB screen? Go on. Hand it over. Give me a BRB screen. What the fuck is this bitch dancing? Why is she... You can play this shit? Well, I hope it killed her, whatever this thing is. What a bitch. I don't know what she did yet, but yo, she got a menu. Damn, bitch. Yeah, don't spoil. Oh my god, there's options. Holy shit. There's options. Are there other dancers aside from her? There's other. Oh, okay, well, it's just him or her. Well, I'd rather see her suffer, honestly. Damn, dude. The big man, I cruise by a lot of dice, cause my big man, fuck is the like button? Where the fuck is the like button? Where the hell is it? Where is it? Where the hell is it?
Okay. Okay, I just had to get, okay. Okay. Ooh. I just had to get that out of my system. I just had to get that out of my system, bro. What the hell?
What business?
Is this the song I think it is?
What business does it have going that fucking hard in the menu, bro? Fuck. What? What do you mean miss? How am I missing?
Who the hell sets the buttons to D, F, J, and K? Who does that shit? Who does that shit? It's a shitty flute version, though. I don't want to play that.
Do Tokyo. Yo, this game has no business going this hard, though. This bro put actual effort into this. It has no business going hard, though. Yeah, you better start stepping, bitch. Step for your life. It's even got little background so you don't get bored of looking at a white screen. I thought it was just gonna be white screen. This is actually pretty fantastic. Oh no, it's this song. I can live. Damn. What happened to the DDR bangers, bro? They stopped having bangers like this! God, this actually feels like more of a beat map than the Friday Night Funkin' songs. Like, does that make sense? Like, not just flooding your screen with arrows and saying, yeah, it's hard, bro. It's, like, more technique-wise, you know? I could see if this song was, like, faster and they had more notes or whatever, a few more. The technique would really fuck me up. But it'd be, like, a good, yo, that song fucked me up, as opposed to, am I supposed to move with the speed of Superman himself? Modders. I'd look at you, but I'm in the middle of vibing. Damn. She's crying her heart out, too. Matt Modder, specifically. Shaggy. Tricky. All of them, really. Y'all suck. You know that? Y'all really suck. You guys suck. I hate all of you. I hate all of you. Why can't you be like this guy? Why can't you just be normal? Fuck. Ouch. Yeah. This is a good experience. Now, I mean, that being said, I'm obviously still gonna play this full stupid game when it comes out. I'm invested in the story at this point, but, like, I'm saying, bruh. Oh, I thought it was gonna rhythm heaven me or some shit. Ah! I didn't realize I missed that many. I thought I did pretty good. Damn, bro! He's not washing. What do you mean?
Oh,
Oh, that was one of the easy songs. Nuh-uh. Which song is that? That was one of the easy ones. Oh, yo, they got fresh in this bitch. No! They got fresh! Is it this one? It's this one. Get washed my ass. I don't get washed. I wash people. I don't... That didn't come out right. I beat it, didn't I? Probably got a bad grade, but I beat it, didn't I? Yo! Ignore that. She's okay. We won. Get this game to blow up like Friday Night Funkin' without the cringe fan base for the banger songs? Yo, advanced... How do I find this song? Yo, advanced techniques... Yo, advanced techniques. I'm just padding out my list at this point. God damn. Excuse me. I believe my mother called me.
I think that was who was calling. Indeed it was. I suppose I will take this time to play an ad.
Oh, what's up, dog?
Yeah, I see your text. You're going to work. I guess I'll see y'all later then.
Yeah, mom called me. I'm gonna go see what she wants and take the time to play an ad. I'll be back. Yo, Pog. I mean, that's great and all, but... Yo, that's fucked. This dude.
A. That's an L.
Buy another? Okay, I got bad news. We have, like... a minuscule amount of time, but mom does need help with something, so I'm about to have to hop off. And since I'll late, I mean, I guess since you're not going to work, I'm gonna help mom with this thing, and then I guess I'll be over in a bit, Pasto. So we won't be watching Squid Game today. So I guess what's tomorrow, Thursday? I guess we'll have to get back to that tomorrow. No. No, I don't think I will, actually. I don't believe that I will. As a matter of fact. Oh, is this the... Oh, I already typed it in. But, yeah. I mean, I guess if that's the case, y'all could leave at this point if you wanted to. I'm just gonna finish up this last four questions and I guess end off. But, you know, thanks for showing up and all that. Thanks for showing up to stream, you know. Y'all have a good day. And, you know, I'll see y'all at the next one, hopefully. But, yeah. You know. No, not Pog! Still can't believe it's this stupid fucking lizard, bro.
Damn, bro. I got some damn kings in my chat. I got some goddamn kings!
He's never passed out. He said Pog champ to math. Gotta revoke his king pass for a while, honestly. He doesn't deserve it anymore. No, but okay, but really though? I do like Yoshi's PogChamp better than the actual fucking PogChamp. They're both basically dinosaurs. Just one is the better dinosaur. Like, what am I supposed to do with this stupid Komodo dragon, dude? You know? Addition method.
What do you fucking say so?
It's just one's just a better dinosaur. Therefore, making him the better PogChamp. Like...
What song is this? I don't recognize this at all.
Well, that explains it. I haven't gotten to Hyrule Castle Town yet. I keep having graphical errors in Twilight Princess. I haven't gotten that far. Get me out of here! You're spoiling music for me! I can't hear this shit yet, bro! Okay. Dude, these questions don't deserve Pog Champs. I'm not even solving them. I'm just putting them into a math way calculator. You know, the way you fucking should. I just don't like doing it alone. It gets boring. So I decided to stream it one day and shit, somebody showed up. A few people showed up. Yoshi showed up. It's not like, as long as somebody shows up to stream, I don't mind streaming, you know. It's what, oh shit. Y'all actually want, somebody actually wants to watch this? Fuck it, whatever. I'll stream it then sometimes, you know? As long as somebody's gonna watch, I don't mind doing it, you know? So it's like, whatever. Oh, really? I mean, they can't just ask her to use it? Did she mind or something? Why would she? Like, they couldn't just... I don't know, shoot Miss Hikaru an email and be like, hey, can we fucking use Simple and Queen? Can we use Hikari? Either or. Do you mind? We're putting him in Smash. Does she even know who Sora is? Yo. You think she just doesn't remember making the song for Kingdom Hearts 1? Sora? What the fuck is a Sora? I made a song for a game called Kingdom Hearts? Oh! Sora! How could I... Sora. Sora! Bell? Oh, it's owned by... Oh, well. I am not a sleep-to streamer. I'm kind of loud. Y'all have said it before. I still don't agree with it, but I am not a go to sleep to. Oh, sheesh. I guess it's like what, 0.95 and then like. Well, I don't know how else you want me to write it. I don't know how else you want me to fucking write it. What, do you want me to add a 2? That's what I'm seeing on this, bruh. Fuck you. You didn't say put it in fraction form. I'm gonna shoot!
.8y equals 2.2, whatever.
Addition method? Yeah, the stupid addition Well, now it's not showing up. Yo, it's not even show. Oh, here it is. And then you want me to put that into a fucking fraction? Is that it? Okay, what's 0.38? I don't know. 0.383 as a fraction. Oh no, Disney definitely wins on the... You kidding me? Disney definitely wins on the greedy thing. Okay. Okay, I give up then. I'm not gonna keep fiddling with it. Y'all foul. But not only are y'all foul, y'all some tier 3 subs for real. And you're weird. And you're goofy. Don't talk to me. Don't say nothing to me, boy. You look like my fucking noise. Well, we might have time to do this too. It's only 6 questions. Yeah, it's only 6 questions. We should have time. Just finish this whole section right here and be done with homework for the day. 1, 2, 3, 4. That. Never mind, that's 3. What do you mean, wrong? Does it want me to plot? Oh please, you stupid son of a bitch. Show me how you'd graph it. What the fuck? There is no line on this thing. There's two equations. I didn't pay attention. There's two of them. There's two equations. Wow. It wants me to divide the two different. I don't want to, honestly. But fine, I guess. What the fuck? 5, 6, 7, what is that, an 8? Wow. And now since I see it, -2x equals 0. Eat a very sharp object and choke on it. Wow. 1, 1, 2. There, that should be right. Wow. By substitution jutsu. don't fucking see it. Damn it, where the hell is it? Solved by substitution. Wait, what? You son of a bitch, you better not do this to me, bruh. That's not good. It's not even giving me the option for the thing that I need. It's not even showing up. Okay, well, oh well, I give up. Oh God! He's just standing there, menacingly. And it would be a T pose too, wouldn't it? It would be a T pose out of all the poses it could be. Oh, that's Ring Factory Frontier. Let's not talk about that. That wasn't there. I own the game. I own the game. I just wanted to do it the special way. Nintendo. Before you send your ninjas after me, I own the game. I just wanted to do it the special way. Game's a little... it's fucked up. Anyway. Yeah, I guess that's about it then. Well, damn. I would have stayed longer, but I guess that's it. Well, thank y'all for showing up to stream. As always, y'all have a good rest of y'all's day. And I will see y'all at the next stream, which should be tomorrow. Closer to normal time.
No.
Closer to normal time, but maybe starting more at 4. So yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow.